Hello everyone, it's W.A.L.K.E.R. here, and I am back in Dragon Age Inquisition. Now, I made a video of this not yesterday, but the day before, as I really do want to sort of get close to finishing this. What is that? Get close to finishing this, and the best way to do that is I actually play it, so I'm just going to go try to find my way to that quest over there, and I'll see you there. Are you guys guarding this red lyrium? No, just you are. Jeez, you always come out of where or... I'm just gonna kick you out of the pit quickly. Seems to be all the level. No? Actually, leveled up, so I should get to you from this point. Well, that was interesting.
Fine night.
Do you know what the Venatori mages are doing here?
Arguing amongst themselves, mostly. I think they're trying to find a way inside that tomb with the two statues. It's locked tight as far as I can tell.
Anything I should look out for?
Watch out if you have to fill your water skins. There's more monsters than normal staking out the oasis.
Why come out here for game? What do you hunt?
Not game. I bring back fine furs and shiny teeth they cut and sew in Orlais. I'm not the only hunter here. Valroy is always hungry for the best. He can make a fortune feeding that beast. Quillback spines, for example. All the fashion for men's hats last winter.
Farewell.
Heed the winds.
Great, so I have to find the missing patrol here. Well, then I found another quest. I'll leave that piece in even though I didn't speak, but I found a hunter who wants me to kill a legendary beast. Oh, these are all spiders. I fought a bunch of these last time. And the codex entry in them is so funny. Like, they're not big. What happens if these are the normal size and the spiders we encounter are just smaller? Horrible thought. Especially if you're scared of spiders. How many spiders are there? You kill that spider and you can get some ground. We've got this guy. And that's a car. Locate the missing patrol. How did I hear that so much? So there's another enemy over here, which I think is a spider again. But where does that mean that the whole people could be? I thought I was looking for this and there wasn't anything. That's a plant. You are a big guy. But you're dead. No, you're not dead, you're a statue. That's a soldier toy. Come on, sir. I killed your Chifa. So it's good when we all try fun. I'm getting irritated with your leads on the train after a while. There are a lot of spiders around. Hi. Are you the guy I'm looking for? I gotta kill the spider first.
Shall be the burden of knowledge to take into the earth and prove us worthy.
That's the chant, right? Do I respond or something?
The righteous shall carry the Maker's word to every corner of his house.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you so much. Yes, because you. There's no thing in any case. As soon as we put our weapons away, I'll be able to see properly. No, but more spiders are coming. Great. I am looking for the missing patrol. Do you mind helping? And poison is not something I like.
Goodbye.
That's desperate. Are you gonna turn into some loot? Don't get how that works. A false player. No, a bit more of a hint for where these patrol people are would be nice. No, let me just grab this. I don't know. Seriously, that's all I needed was that. I hate side quests sometimes when they're not 100%. Let's go there. And then what are you? That's a shark. That's a shark. A shark. A camp. And there's a legendary beast. Okay. First thing first, let's get the camp and then we'll see about that legendary beast. That should be fun. So I'll meet you at the camp. Well, this is a nice lush green place. With a huge monster nearby. Is it still there? Yeah, it's still there. You backstab with them. You deal with the big guy. I heard from the bird. You know, when I say you deal with the big guy, I mean you deal with the big guy. I'm a bit squishy. Ow. I'm not tricky, you're foolish. And I don't know if you're immune to that. That is not. I'll take it back. That does a lot more damage further away and whatnot. Don't call me a coward. What the hell was that noise? And I will meet you all by the beast, I suppose. You know, I saw that the other day. I was playing this and I was wondering what the heck it was. And now that I see this quest was nearest, I actually thought that was the legendary beast. But no, it's just a rock. But the beast is around here somewhere. And I don't want to deal with any other people, I just want to find this beast. I hope it's not a dragon. If it's a dragon, I'm running. You there, are you the legendary beast? Don't think so. This place is huge. I do not like the fact that it's not in the center of where it marks. Just got a whole huge area to explore. Is it you? I saw you teleport. What the heck are you? I don't think it's you anymore. Dinosaur looking creatures that seem to be enemies. If only there was a clue to as to where around the other creature is. You know, besides this whole area, because that's a bit unfair. There's many creatures. How are you supposed to know which one you're looking for? Hunter don't even give me an idea of what type of creature I was looking for. I cannot walk past a single stem. Gold. Probably there in the oasis. Hunter spoke about the oasis.
Let's look around.
Yeah, okay. Oh no, don't tell me the creature is a dragon. It's a chop loop. It's a dragon. Thank you. Wyvern. Oh yeah, I didn't actually like reading it there. Just use all my moves on this one thing. Judging by how much damage I'm doing for this, I mean, it's very much in the This is nice loot. I'll take all, I don't think I'm coming back here. Are you the legendary beast? I really hope so. I don't think so. You are big, though. That's the damage I like to see. So it would probably get better. That was the legendary beast. Good to know. And just a good measure, let's take a look here. The thunder does like all damage is placed added back to it for me. Yeah, I'm not sure how the thunder works. Okay. I just want to see something quickly. Journal. Yes, like I've got a lot. Find Frederick. Okay. Let's talk about it. You know, never mind all the side quests and everyone is leveled up. That is good to know. Lots of points to spend, but I think I'm going to end this here. There's a whole lot of nothing out here. And yeah, I really need to actually just get a hold of people coffee to find out a good thing to do instead of just running around doing side quests. Although I do want to finish all the side quests before I finish it, but I'll get to that later. Now that, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.